There's a lot of barbed wire on those Normandy beaches, but this tool could help. The Bangalore Torpedo was a 5-foot tube packed with explosives, perfect for blowing through those wire obstacles. The 13-pound tubes could be connected to one another to create a longer and longer charge depending on what was needed. Designed by the Royal Engineers and first used in World War I, the Bangalore Torpedo still has variants in use today.